this chapter, we have seen some familiar functions, polynomials, trigonometric functions, exponentials, logs, and more, hyperbolic trigs, and other functions along with hints and applications. Now, some of these functions we'll see again very soon. Others we'll see later, after we've learned better how to inspect functions.